established for fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Mac, what do you got? Return signal! Open the gate!
I'm Tiger Woods. Who's got my golf ball? Hold it up. Stand up. Thank you. Stealing my golf ball. No, it's okay, it's all right. We actually need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters!
Hey, Deacon! We are not your brothers and sisters! Am I right, people?
Somebody shut him up.
Yeah, you'll never shut us up!
Thank you. Now where was I? Oh yes, that's right. Desolate children. You poor lost souls of this big floating pile of sheet metal. The private has spoken, yes, and he told me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my flock, to dry land. We're gonna pay him to drive it. Tax and tithe it, sweet Joe above. We're gonna use the cruiser to drill it and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you, and neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner? Should I get the gate?
Half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours? The one who fucked on my eye?
Look at what he did to him! Look! Well... He can't see!
Bring me the girl.
Hi, Helen.
Smoke?
No.
Whoa! So you want to play games? Fine, let's play. Keep an eye on her. Hey, what you got up there, boys?
Thanks.
We got an egg tower! And he's got dirt!
Dirt? We'll see. I need to find my way to dry land!
Dry land!
So the game's called. The first one who talks lives.
Leave him alone! He doesn't know anything.
Well, that just made you the winner.
Helen, don't tell him anything!
And that guy, the loser, drop him!
No!
Tell me the way to draw my answer. You are next! One second, Helen. Shoot him!
You gone!
What do you mean gone? The Mariner! Boys, get ready! Shoot him!
Yep.
Chuck, fix this. kind. He doesn't have a kind. Let's go in to flounder. Uh-oh, Chuck, we've got... Get me a weapon that works. You're not going to ruin my plans for Drawland, you freak. Look at you. You're a freak. Get me a weapon. Something on your back. The wife is still alive, I want him dead! When you're finished with him, signal my secret. We'll blow this place to kingdom come. I'll take care of the guppy. What is wrong with this? Your cousin Duck? Sorry, I can't see. I need something with a little more kick. Ask and you shall receive. Hey, Mariner, look what I found. Say hello to Big Bertha. Hey, do us all a favor. Stand in one spot. Chuck is a shield. What I never liked, Chuck!
Winner! No!
Yes! Winner! Thank you. Oh, Helen, a single tear rolls down my cheek. Get up, we've gotta go. Somebody signal my seat. Play. Look at that. Look, all my men are dead.
Good.
And so is your boyfriend. See that matter? Go! Faster! I have a brand new vision. Yes! A pilgrimage for two to dry land. Just you and me, savoring in the sweet flavor of dry land.
Hey,
what?
How could you know?
Joshua. Joshua, sit down. You guys are gonna get wet.
Hi! I said, hi! There we go, I love it! Welcome everybody to our atoll. Y'all can call me Sage. I'm in charge around here. Now behind me we got a few of my men. Over here we got Kyle. Everybody say hi, Kyle.
Hi.
Kyle's a real good guy. Love that guy. Number one guy right there. Over here we got Sai. Everybody say hi, Sai. He works here. No, we love Sai. We found him adrift one day and he's just a little off. I love you, buddy. Don't you worry about it. All right. Now, if y'all are going to stay here, and I do hope that you do, a few things you gotta get out of the way. Number one, I need everybody to look down. If you see a green seat underneath you, you might get wet. There's nothing we can do about it. We don't control where the water goes. It's really not our fault. Now, if you see a silver seat, it has been my experience that water doesn't care about green. So I don't know, good luck. All right, Number two, I need everybody to look up and appreciate this beautiful evening on the atoll. Awesome, awesome. Okay, so everybody here, thank you. Everybody here, y'all got jobs. Everybody has to have a job for us all to stay safe. Your job is to look out. You're looking out for smokers. Smokers are real bad dudes. They're the leading cause of death in these waters. We don't want them around. So if you see any smokers, you gotta stomp your feet for me. So I need to make sure y'all can follow directions. Give me one stomp with me. Ready?
Oh my goodness. Oh wow.
I said you gotta follow directions. One stomp with me. Ready? I love it. All right, Kyle, how about your people? Nice. All right, one stomp. Let's go. Kyle, one more. Side. Side, buddy. They gotta follow you. Wake them up. Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, wow.
All right, we'll give them that. Let's go around the bend. One more. Let's go. Let's go one. All right, Kyle, give me two. We're going three. Side. No, side, buddy. Nobody wants. No, side.
Nobody wants.
No, no, no. But you gave me an idea. We'll get it grooving. Take one that. Spray him a little bit then.
Oh, man.
All right, that works. But we'll get it grooving. Give me a good idea. Everybody over there. Everybody over there. And everybody here. Follow my pattern. Stop and clap with me. Ready? Oh. I love it. Okay, hold. Y'all doing good. Give me two stops this time. Ready? Yes! Okay, stop. Hold. Y'all are real good. You're real smart. I think you can put them together for me. Stop, clap, stop, clap.